Hello Optins, presents
10 small business ideas for electrical engineers. First, visit all small companies nearer to your town or go to industrial area and check with small business owners. Just 50 people contact will help you come out of your home or your town or your city. Try to connect with experts, though it is not easy, it will help for long term. So if you are confident, then take a look at our business ideas.
Number 10.
Manufacture voltage stabilizers. Especially in low power regions, a voltage stabilizer manufacturing can work extremely well. Buying a voltage stabilizer becomes important, as without it appliances like refrigerator, water heater and much more can't work properly.
Number 9.
Office equipment servicing. This is a home business that you can do with a service toolkit. You can offer your services to small and medium scale businesses who really don't have a service schedule for their equipment.
Number 8.
Freelance electrical designer. Electrical engineers can work online on a freelance basis on some websites such as Freelancer. Or Upwork. And much more trusted websites. This offers flexible work schedules as well as negotiable service charges. There are several electrical design jobs available online.
Number 7.
Home appliances design and manufacturing. This is a great way to make money if you work on general home appliance needs like electronic mosquito killer, electronic healthcare gadgets, etc. You can build your own wireless home security gadgets with surveillance cameras. Provision and servicing of home security systems for individuals and small businesses are highly lucrative.
Number 6.
Production of cooling solution. The cooling solution market keeps growing on a yearly basis. Installation of cooling systems for corporate bodies is highly lucrative. Corporate bodies are seeking to make their environment more conducive to business, and this makes them request cooling system installation.
Number 5.
LED light production. LED connotes light emitting diode. LED has become increasingly famous now. There are various colors of LED lights available now, which range from 2700K to 6500K, and they may be yellow, dark, mild yellow, as well as ultra white. Building a full-scale LED light production business requires a large-scale factory business operation with a complex manufacturing process. Interestingly though, anyone can start an LED light assembling business on a small or medium scale.
Number 4.
Electronic pump and fan regulator production. The electronic pump controller is a new upgraded product which is gaining attention now. It has the capacity to stop the pump automatically. It is used for both industrial and household purposes. It also has the ability to safeguard the pump from damage that results from dry running. This business can also be initiated with little capital. Electronic fan regulator is made up of track, discs and potent isometric resistances to enhance stepless regulation of fan speed. This is an important household item. An electronic fan regulator simply regulates fan speed, and it is one of the best lucrative ideas for an electrical engineer.
Number 3.
Electronic toy production. Electronic toys are imported into various countries. Electronic remote control toys are very famous in countries like India. That means a readily acceptable market awaits you.
Number 2.
Green consulting. These are consulting services that help businesses to be more eco-friendly. You can go into green business if you possess a combination of electrical engineering license and leadership in energy and environmental design certification. LEED, green consulting is targeted at helping both entrepreneurs and landlords secure a way to improve energy efficiency.
And finally, number 1.
Electronic product recycling. The rate at which electronic waste pile up is quite alarming. New fax machines, computers, TVs, printers, mobile phones and several other electronic devices get manufactured every day, thereby relegating the old ones to the waste. It is surprising that majority of the personal computers in some countries are categorized as electronic waste. That is a huge market. But before you go into this business, ensure that you have some strategic plans in place.